Guys, we're gonna be playing Ark Survival here today. I'm with what's your YouTube? No, your YouTube. I'm sorry for this. I'm recording on my phone, as you can tell, so it's harder as you think. You know, using what we have here. That's him right there. That's his user. Get something to prop this up with, quick. Yep, and it'll work. That, see?
Are you in here, dude? If you're in black armor?
Yes!
Yeah, let me just put you.
Bam, look at that.
If you hold this, hold the select button, like you remember this, hold it, then you have to use the analog key to toggle third person. And then you have to let go of this. You can let go, that's just. Then you got another first person. If you want to get rid of this, you basically press the select key again, get rid of your Mac. And then press select, you don't have to hold it. And the crouch one's the same thing as in, what's it called? Black Ops. No, B is to get into your inventory.
Am I punching myself?
Well, yeah, because if you punch something, you actually hurt yourself. Basically, it's like how real life, if you punch a tree, you're really hurt yourself. But don't punch a turret.
Oh, how do you punch something else?
Here, I actually gave you a wyvern. This one, I think this is yours. Yours is level 66. Mine's level 451. Which is Y to fly.
Pressing Y.
Then press A to fly. Then you have to use your, you have to hold forward, the hold button, then you can look around and you fly. Press left trigger. Go murder something.
I'm gonna go kill people.
This is not like a. You're heading out wearing. Stupid thing, can't figure out that. I'll fly with you.
Wait, so there's no one on?
No, but just me and you, but you can go kill animals. There's actually animals here. Right down in here, I think something we should do. Right, if I'm gonna go in first person, press right bumper. That'd be hard to figure it out. And then hit A to land. Sometimes it won't land because it's being retarded. Oh, so these things can actually press the knife button to, you can actually chop down trees. Oh, you're out of range of me again. I got to try and do it. Where the hell did this dude go?
Over here.
Did it just fly away at you? Or did it hit Y?
I hit Y. That's like, did it just fly away?
Oh god. Hit the game all the time now. Okay, let's head back to babies. Or you want to kill something? Just kill some. Kill the dodo.
How do I fly?
Okay. Alright, where do you go? Hey, or just... Goodbye! That's as high as you can go, and you're going higher.
Hiya, Georgie!
Watch your boat! Hey, here, let's head back to base. I mean, it's down here. Let's go down to your right. Only thing is, if you have a, what's called a griffin, they can glide and just go straight down.
How do I shoot stuff at you again?
LT. But you have insufficient stamina. But as I go down, you'll get drugged with me, so. I don't know. Did you just hit Y?
Yes.
You better hit Y, get back up. Did you just fall?
Yes, I did.
Where is your wyvern? Oh no! Up there.
It's still up there. That's funny.
It is there. You may as well be drunk with me. There it is.
I was drunk on land, so I mean.
Fucking get over here.
I found another one.
Yeah, come here.
Oh, it just disappeared.
No, I got it. I'm coming back down. It's following me now. Good job.
I found a dinosaur. Come here, dinosaur.
Hey, I'm not gonna be able to kill it. Oh no. Yeah, here comes your wyvern. Where's your wyvern? Alright, there he is. Hey, friendo. And one shot, one kill.
Aw, where did you get home that?
You can't, you have to tame him first.
Dang. Wait, so we can't kill people?
You can, it's just if you're gonna lose your stuff. I mean, if I was able to put you in a regular, like, dedicated server.
Where's my wyvern at?
Sure, he's
following you.
Oh no, I put him off. He's stopped now. If you press hold B, then use your other stick, your walk stick, and go up to whistle follow one. Then you go, now he should follow you. And then if you want him to stop, just look for those, the whistle stop button. It's over here. Yeah, he should try from here. I'll break some stuff. If I break some stuff, he'll land. In a second. I'm gonna chop down some trees. He should land somehow. Let's chop down some tree.
Looks like rocks.
You mean this? Right here. That's poop.
That's poop.
Now Sasha's ready. Right in my poop. I just pooped. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. You nuts. You have to hold it. Alright.
Where's my finger?
Oh, yeah. Here. Ice Viper. Oh, yeah, if you want to name it, you have to hold Y. No. Yep, you have to hold Y on him. Like, when you have to see the options. Then you have to hold Y. And look at him. Then hold Y. Are you holding Y at him? Or no? Where do you want me to name him?
I wanted to name him, but it won't let me name him.
What do you want him to name me to name him? Do you want, like... You have to look down at him first, then hit Y, there you go. Options. Nope, go back. Get the hold up and back, and then you go down to the options button. Or another change name. And yeah, once you let go of Y, there you go. And name your wife.
A friend.
Yeah. There you go. Accept. There you go. There you go.
Oh, I just jumped off it.
Let's head back to base here, and then I'm gonna see if I can get some commands working, and then we can see if we can find the boss. I think we're lost. No, I know what this is. Yeah, you're about to be drugged. Have fun being drugged, my friend. Yeah, you do follow me, pal. So we're on the other side, yeah, you have to go over this bridge. Yeah, you cannot go out range me. I'm just gonna drag you all the way back here. Yeah, they should be over here. No! Wait. Nope. The base is not around here. Please! I actually kind of lost base. Did I seriously just lose our base? Oh god, game lag. Because we are. I think we're near our base the whole time. Just all around. What are you doing?
Trying to get out of the third person.
I'll press L. Press the right bumper. Now, when we do it, when I'm going third person, you go in third person, so basically, yeah. So, I may. What the fuck is our base? I think. Give me a second. This game's never been this laggy before. Alright, so basically, yeah, we're near the obelisk. So, don't you like stream from your PS4?
Mm-hmm.
How long do you stream for?
It depends. It really depends on how long.
How long do you play for?
Mm-hmm.
How long do you play?
That also depends. Like, if I have to get up and do stuff, like, usually I'll try to end streams if people aren't waiting too long.
Oh god. She may be lost. Time to go find base. Come on, Tyler.
Just being dragged.
It's the first. God. I'm nowhere near the obelisk because I remember when I was playing Owen, we were on the left side of the island. God, honestly, this. It's loading everything. It's not lagging, it's just loading. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, no.
Your dragon's tired.
Yep. I'm in the forest with you somewhere. We're all lost. Just goes through the forest between their cages, everything. There we go, now we go. If you find our base, just holler. We have to help pull you across the freaking area.
Literally, we flew to that blue light, okay? So it's gotta be south of that blue light. Well, I'm not finding any more. I'm stuck on this thing.
I'm stuck in everything. We're all stuck on something. Forget, though. I remember, though, because when we started on the island here,
Mom's pulling me away from my wire now.
Oh, it is? Oh. Whoops. I'm coming back. Can you whistle your wire from it? I'm really fucking up. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait a second. Coming in. Oops. Yeah, go to the bed.
This one?
Here, wait, let me just figure out. Yeah, go to the bed marker.
This one?
No. Go up into the map, then hit A. Yes, alright, now spawn in. Yeah, spawn in bed.
Which one's that?
Any one of them. Should work.
Now, how do I spawn in?
Yeah, hit A. Right there.
Right here?
Yep, keep going down, yep. definitely not. Are you near our base? No. No, you're where you died. So I'm dragging you. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna get off. I think I have all your stuff on me, so... might as well have to spawn you in another white room. Squire Perch! I was right near the obelisk, because I remember me going over here. I really don't want to rebuild the base I made. So now I have to do so many commands.
If you find where that blue light was coming from, you go south of where it was.
Water.
It's near water.
I'll go the opposite way. Found it. From where it is.
Found our base.
Yeah, it's a good man.
Yeah, back at home base in here. Let me just grab all your stuff, though. In the old wire room here. Alright, here's your equipment. I'm just dropping it. There's all the stuff that's on me at my side. Not that. That's not. It's on the box. The boxes.
Is there more boxes?
Is there more? There should be.
Just two.
A five, three. Eight. So I have to get more. No. It's all dumb. That's what command I have.
Oh, I can't use commands because it's not single player. Give me a minute.
How to put in single player, or you want to go play Black Ops right now?
I don't care.
I'm playing Black Ops 3. Okay. Ops game. Really.
Coming to the end of the stream for this video, people. We're gonna play some Black Ops 3.